Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm the Cavalier, and welcome back to Civilization V. In the last episode, we took over Greece, so these two cities up here, Knossos and Mycenae, and then all of this in here. So Greece now belongs to us, and as, you know, I was watching the footage from the last episode, and I realized that we've been trying to build a road from here to Corinth, but I just totally forgot about that and said, oh, okay, let's go to Ecbatana instead, and I thought we were going to Persepolis, and anyway, so I think we'll probably finish the road to here first, and then we'll go from there to Corinth, so we'll have this road split, so one route going this way and then another route coming down to Corinth. So first things first, so these guys need to continue building their road to Sargade. Maybe we should have you guys come up here and you build a road there. You guys just stay there. So let's just kind of try to take stock of everything that's going on before we move in to attack Sion, because I would like to get that done. I think it's probably going to be fairly easy, although it looks like they might have... Oh, well, no. No, some of these cities are fairly weak. It looks like they might have gotten a little... bolstered their defenses a little more. But it doesn't look too much like that. There are a couple other things that I want to do as well. For the most part, though, it seems like, oh, okay, don't send those guys that way, because I forgot, Ragusa is still really mad at us. Okay, make peace. There we go. So they're not at war with us anymore. So, all right, I think we will have a guy come over here. And actually, we may even want to build a fort here just in case Ragusa becomes a problem again, because it was kind of a pain to have people getting attacked. So one of the things you can do with great generals is have them create a citadel, which is plus 100% defensive strength for any unit stationed in the tile. So, in other words, it sounds to me anyway like they don't get hurt. So, if we could construct a citadel right here, then it would be impossible for Ragusa to hurt us within our own territory, which would be very nice. Keep building that road to Mycenae. You're fully healed. Alright. So, wait, what is this? Oh, you made peace with Ragusa. Alright. And there are all these routes that have been finished. Oh, that's right, and India denounced us. Alright. Not a big deal. So. Oh, that's right, whales are there too. Okay, so. I'm thinking the next thing that we're gonna have Tlatelolco make is a work boat. So yeah, that's only gonna take 5 turns. So once they're done with that monument, that's what we're gonna have them do. And then we're gonna send the work boat up here and finally get these freaking whales to just get everybody to shut up about it. Purpose for you being where you want? Not really. Quebec's fine with us. I'm gonna have you start heading down this way towards Siam. You come over here and, construct a toast. If you can trade toast there, it'll be fine. Alright, you also start going that way. Alright, so again, just kind of, let's just kind of load orders up. Oh, that's right, we've got the ironclad there too. Alright, so. So we've got the. Wow, and they're still using triremes. Okay, yeah, this is gonna be a piece of cake. This is gonna take absolutely no time at all. Yeah, so we'll just have these two ships. Really, I think it's gonna be the ironclad more so than the ship of the line. But they're just gonna be bombarding Nakhon Shum. Assuming war elephants. Alright. Where are you from? Warsaw, okay. Oh, that's right, Warsaw is mad at us. Wait, why is Warsaw mad at us? I don't remember. Alright, unit is gaining enough spirit to be promoted. Alright, so then, let's see, what should we give you? So I was gonna have these guys build a fort here, but I'm thinking that we're gonna use a great general to come over here and construct a citadel. So instead, we're gonna have these guys go somewhere else and build something else, which I know is very specific and allows you to fully grasp what I'm trying to say. Why did I move him there? I don't know. Alright. It can be kind of hard to talk about, or hard to find something to talk about when playing this game. I thought that it was going to be a little easier than that, simply because it was so open-ended, but actually can be kind of difficult to figure out what to say. Sometimes. You're just gonna stay right there. And you. Yeah, I don't know. It's just hard sometimes. It's just really, really hard. Next turn. To Singapore. Successfully connected your capital to Singapore. Rhythm has grown. Really? Huh. I don't remember even starting that road. Oh, was it like, did I have did guys do it automatically here? Okay, so they've got some workers. Okay, you know what? That's what happened. So, we had this road to Genoa, and they had their workers just build a road to... Alright, nice. So, free influence. That's nice. Okay. Choose production for London. We could build a work boat here, and it'd only take one turn, but it'd take way too long to get the boat over there anyway. So... you know what, I think that this area needs a little bit more defense. Although, Although, let's just take a look at this real quick. Factory. So, production plus 10% and plus 4 engineer slots. 2. Alright. I still have no idea what those great person slots do. I don't know if that means that, like, you can stick great people in there and it'll, like, help production, or if it creates great people faster. I have no clue. Which is kind of horrendous, because it really probably wouldn't take that long to figure out. Okay, this increases defense. London's our capital. We always want more defense, so arsenal. Just continue with your road. What do we want you to do? Nothing. We want you to do absolutely nothing. So, have you finished with the road? You have. Alright, then, so you come up here. And start building a road. You come up here and you'll start building a road there. Next turn, you do nothing because you're just standing guard there. Although, do we really even need this fort here anymore? Since there's really no danger of Persia attacking us, since, you know, we kicked their butts in one episode. It really doesn't make much sense to have a fort there anymore and just have guys standing around there for no purpose. So, we'll start having them move over this way. And actually, you know what? Our main area is actually kind of lowly defended. I mean, we've got a few guys scattered around, but for the most part, there's not a lot there. So we're gonna have these cavalry guys start making their way over there. Alright, you come over here. Next turn, you're gonna start the road there. That's another one. It's like there was, you know, I just stuck it there because I was afraid Greece might come through that it. Let's see here. Oh my god, there are so many trading posts. I'm just now beginning to realize how many. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 trading posts all along the border of Siam. I think we could sacrifice one of those for a fort. Maybe, like, right here, since that's where all their troops seem to be. Wow, they're still using swordsmen and long swordsmen. Yeah, this is not going to take long at all. They're gonna be done for. So, you know, let's just start having guys head down there then. Since it's really not gonna take long. There we go. And you come down here. Alright, so now we could. We've got these guys right here. They've got this handled, I think. And besides, we ought to have an ironclad defending this area instead of a ship of the line, anyway, since it's shallow water. Alright, so you know what? We're gonna have this ship of the line come around this way. There we go. You're just gonna sit there. Can we do anything? Is there anything I can do with this caravel? I mean, like, it kind of feels like it's being wasted. I don't even quite understand why I built it, because it seems like at that point I already had access to shipping the line. I don't know. Alright, you are gonna continue coming over here. Actually, no, no. Right there is fine. Right there is fine. Don't want to tip them off just yet. Alright. Don't need to do anything. Get you. Ah! Okay, here we go. So, some more infantry units. Just guarding this area. You go ahead and garrison this. You do nothing. You... Oh, even more interesting. Good, garrison the city. There we go. Choose production. Canterbury. Let's see here. You know, nobody's really focusing any attacks on this area down here. So, we should really... Maybe we should be, like, I mean, like, we've got somewhat adequate protection down here, and we've got enough money to buy units if need be. So maybe we should just focus on, like, this being, like, a money-making area. So there we go. So we'll build a market there, and here we will also build a market. All right, there we go. Choose production for Tlatelolco. Oh, right, and then you are going to produce a workboat. There we go. Next turn. You keep building the trading post. There we go. Next turn. Egypt and Siam now friends. Okay, let's take a look at the demographics, is it? Soldiers. So we're number one in everything right now. And then France is worst in everything except approval. Which worst approval is in Siam. So then, see, is there any way to check the military overview? Military overview.
I have some information that may be of use.
Shut up. The military overview provides an in-depth look at all the units in your civilization, as well as how much supply your units are consuming, and progress towards earning a great general. All right. So this then is just kind of letting me know all the units that I have, alright, so this doesn't really tell me anything about other militaries. Let's see, so, research flight, we can get access to the fighter. Oh, alright, so we're, winning. Pressure on and claim victory. Are we still at war with someone? Alright. I'll take a look at that in a second. York has buildings that enhance our military production. Alright. London. Bavarians. Huh. Why doesn't he say anything about the other militaries anymore? Is it just that there's nothing that's worth saying anymore? What? See, no progress. Five players have stolen all their capitals. Wow, five! Alright, so. Well, France is gonna be easy. That's gonna take, like, just a few turns. Siam. We're gonna be doing Siam soon. Like, it's probably gonna at least start this episode. Then, once we are done with Siam, we'll go to France. Once we're done with France, we'll go to India. Once we're done with India, we'll go to Egypt. And there we go. Okay, so, France has completed 2 of 5 social policy branches. So they're kinda close. Well, no, not really even close to cultural victory. Is there anything that tells me about how their militaries are? No? Alright, whatever. So we'll just keep moving troops down this way. You come down here. You come down here. Everybody this way. Move up and construct the farm. There we go. Alright, let's see, Oh, I had you moving towards Sion, right? So let's keep doing that. And same goes for you. So you know what? Actually, we could conceivably come at Siam from two different angles. We could have one group come up from the southeast, and then another group start attacking in the northwest. And I know that I've been talking about that sort of thing, but if I have land units that come over this way, then they can start attacking Nakhon Shum and actually take and then just kind of work our way towards the center. Yeah, alright, let's do that. Inspection for Nottingham. Oh, already got an ironclad there. Alright. Let's see. Let's build a... Let's build a castle. Build a castle right there. There we go. Then... Oh, so this is just more troop movements. There we go. Athens, and we could get this silk right here. We could buy that tile. So do you want to annex the puppet of Athens into your empire? It will allow you to choose production, but will increase your unhappiness. Slayer acquisition of new policies is great, but you will not be able to reverse this. Library in 2 turns. And again, we've got enough money to buy a thing once that's done. See, let's annex the city. There we go. And Athens has been annexed. Alright, so then. Let's buy a tile and... Oh. Oh, never mind, we can't get that silk. unless we were to, like, build a city here, which... Actually, maybe. Maybe, I don't know. I don't know if it's worth it to build a city there just to get one little thing of silk. I don't know. You go on auto. Go on auto, and then you do the center. Down there? There's a... Oh, Egyptian caravel. Alright. Okay, so we'll go back over here for now. But just keep that in mind. Let's see here. We will build here. Let's see, what will we build here? Let's see, what does the harbor do? Plus one production from sea resources worked by the city. What actually is being worked by the city right now? Just out of curiosity, so let's... Okay, so yeah, so both of these are being worked. Yeah, sure. Oh, and they're still on production works. All right, let's go back to default focus. There we go. Turn them out. Yeah, we'll pull the harbor. Then have these guys come down. Here's that. Alright, then this ironclad is going to... Actually, this ironclad is gonna come down and protect Newcastle. Which I think I may have actually gone the wrong way to do that, but alright. So we're gonna send these cavalry guys up here because I know I saw some crossbowmen up there. So yeah. There we go. These guys are gonna keep heading this way. Then you go road. Next turn. Keep building the trading post, keep building the road. You just sit tight there. Now next turn. Okay, so yeah, so they're expecting something. Respond Neva and Genoa. Alright, so again, those are the guys on either side of this area right here. Enemy has been spotted near York. What? Aha! There we go. So you take these guys down. There we go. There we go, and then next turn we'll just have them come through here and clear out that encampment. Good. Everybody move down towards Sion. There we go. And you start moving that way too. You go ahead and garrison this. You stick around, protect Mycenae. So I'm assuming that's a road that leads from there to there. So then, because none of these are connected yet. All right, I was about to say, why isn't it connected to the capital? It should be, right? But no. So there we go, and then they'll connect to Knossos. Next, you stay there. Castle's over there. Alright. Oh, so it looks like I had him go the wrong way. Alright, well, whatever. Going around the long way. That's fine. You do nothing. Alright, so hopefully this will be done fairly quickly. That if he could at least capture a few cities before time is up. Let me just check and see how long we got. Oh yeah, we still got quite a bit of time. Alright, so you come over here and check the trade post. They're working there. You come up here and you'll build the road to Saturday. Next turn. Figure out between Tarsus. Have a limited must have. Alright, cool. Nope. Cancel that. Don't build a trading post there. You're supposed to be building a farm. And he's waiting. Genoa has made peace with Warsaw. Oh, right. Corinth demands whales. I'm working on it. Almost got it. So, Try to get the gold. There we go. Terms declared war on Warsaw. Alright. Geneva. There we go. Still just friends. Let's go and get 250 more. There we go. And, yeah, they've got horses, so we will pledge to protect them as well. Let's just give them 250 more, just to keep them as allies for a little longer. Alright, Athens is ready for a new construction project. What do you need? What should we be building here? Oh, courthouse. We need to build a courthouse there as fast as possible. Alright, choose production for York. Let's go with the Brandenburg Gate. There we go. You guys here. You here. Here. So it's almost time. Don't do nothing. You come over here. Yeah, there we go. You come up here. You start heading this way. Or make peace. There we go. There we go. And, yeah. So that's one less thing to worry about. There we go. Building that farm, you're gonna build a farm right there because there's wheat there that you still have yet to do anything with. Road. Then you're going to come over here and construct a trading post. The only reason I'm doing it here instead of there is because if they did it there, then it would have stopped them, and they wouldn't have been able to start constructing it until next turn. Which is fine, but it just... I don't know. Get it done quicker this way. There you go, so encampment cleared. Then you. You head back in there, I guess, and fortify until healed. Right, you come up here, building the road. Alright, so, we're almost ready to head in. Almost ready. So they do have quite a few units, but they're all, like, fairly old units, like it's long swordsmen, and pikemen. Whereas we've got, like, infantry and artillery and cavalry. That's a lot of notifications. Newcastle loves the king. Susa loves the king. Ekbatana loves the king. Okay, so... Alright, so lots of growth bonuses. Alright, let's get all of that out of here. Let's see. Trade route between us and Nate. Okay, nice. So, has the road there finished? Then? Yes, nice. Alright. Good. Alright, so, trade route. Sparta wants whales. Everybody wants whales. I get it. So, you know, we could actually probably We should do something with all this in here, because this is kind of just wasted space in here right now. Yeah, and there's, like, there's gold right there. We could build a city right here, and it'd be fine. You know, there's a river right there and everything. Alright, community's orders. You, come over here. Come up over here. Come up right here. There we go. You come over here. You come over here. And you come over here. Alright. You're going to set up for ranged attack, I think. Yeah, you could hit all of these guys. You could hit every single one of these guys. You know, first things first, let's, okay, so, stop that. Venice, let's make peace with Venice. Kind of get that out of the way, make sure they're, that we don't have more people trying to hit us than we need. Alright, so, you're gonna sit right there, and then I think that next turn, you're going to declare war on Siam. Oh, but we still need to get these guys down here, too. Alright, you know, you come down here. There we go. Done and done. Let's see. So now what you're gonna do is you're gonna come down here and you're gonna build roads until these two are connected there. Let's set up range attack. I can do anything. You're gonna come over here. Mark. There we go. Next turn. Keep building the road, please. There you go. Keep building the farm, please. Now next turn. The research agreement is a mutually beneficial arrangement that would help serve to cement our friendship. Alright, I'll give you the research agreement if you be fair about it. I'm not giving you open borders or gold.
Kalla.
Alright then. We'll make this deal work. Alright. Refuse. There we go. We're doing just fine without you. Let's go ahead and just choose all these productions for the new stuff first. Let's see here. So we want something that's going to up production because Newcastle's a fairly new city. And trying to get stuff. What are you doing? Remove jungle. construct a plantation. There we go. Alright, so, it's like, why remove the jungle when you can make a, build a plantation there and get the resources? Alright, okay, so we want something that's going to increase production. So a stable could do that. Let's see here. What else could do that? Workshop could do that. So let's go with a workshop for now. There we go. You guys. Let's see. You come over here. Figure out what we do there next turn. Okay, you take care of these archers. Just get them out of here. There we go. Should the line bombarded an enemy archer and destroyed it. Alright. So. You just come down here, I guess. You go see what's over here, actually. Still not entirely sure of what's right there. Yeah, sure, you construct a mine. Yep. You come down here, build a road. Look, you can come over here. You come over here. Come up right here. There we go. Do nothing, you do nothing. Alright, finally. That was a long 5 turns. I just realized. Okay, hang on. First, let's get this guy up and out of the water. There we go. Now you can go your whole business. There we go. Alright, and, here. So, let's go ahead and declare war. What business does a dishonorable individual such as yourself have here? Well, I'm just letting you know. You're done. Given the circumstances, destroying you would make Given the circumstances, destroying you would make victory all the sweeter. There we go. Okay, so, and all the city-states that we are allied with also declared war. Alright, so let's see here. Can you hit somebody from here? Yeah, alright, hit these guys in the back. That'll get them out of the way as fast as you can. Let's see here. Yeah, you go ahead and finish them off. There we go. So, long swordsmen are done. You hit them, hit the swordsmen. Boom. There we go. These guys are going to take out these swordsmen. There we go. Oh, not quite. Alright, so then, that's where this infantry unit comes in. You guys come in and finish them off. There we go. We are in Siam now. Alright, so, go over here. Oop, that's not at all who I thought that was. Wait. English riflemen? I still have riflemen? Okay then. So, you guys come in here. You move over here. I'll have to upgrade them next turn. You don't do anything. You pretty close there, I guess. You don't do anything. You, let's see, can you hit anybody from here? Alright. Take care of these horsemen. There we go. There we go. Horsemen are done. Nothing. You move over here. You down here. Alright. Now let's see. You are gonna take out this driver. Boom. There we go. Ironclad bombarded the Triarch and destroyed it, and you come in here and start attacking the city of Nakhon-Shum. There we go. Choose production for Nottingham. Alright, sold a barracks there. Choose production for Coventry. I think we want... what do we want here? We want a, no, we want an arsenal. There we go. Choose production for Tlatelolco. We want a barracks here. There we go. Next turn. Yep. Yeah, I get it. They're attacking us. I know. So, getting bombarded by a trireme. Alright. No. Oh. Okay. Still waiting. Still waiting.
The introduction of so powerful an agent as steam to a carriage on wheels will make a great change in the situation of man.
There we go, so we can now build railroads, which is going to allow us to move around a lot faster. Alright, so, first things first, we're going to have Ironclad come in here and attack the city. These guys are going to get heal damage outside friendly territory. That's good, although I think... they're going to get bombardment 3, and they're also going to attack the city. These guys are going to move in here. These guys are going to move here and set up a ranged attack. These guys are going to bark over there. These guys are going to bark over here. Just got done with that, and now they're saying trade. Alright, fine. Start a trade post there. That's fine. You come over here and do something. Alright. You don't need to do anything. You just keep heading this way. That's fine. Just there. Nobody there really needs to do anything. Alright. Workboat. There we go. Go up that way. Okay. You upgrade to an infantry unit because that just... how? Alright, you. This great general is going to come in over here. These infantry guys are going to attack the longsword. There we go. You just move over here and sit tight. You come down into here. Can you hit them? You can! Nice! Nice! Alright, so just get them out of the way. Alright, then these guys are going to come in here, these guys are going to come over here, and these infantry here. Alright. Then you come over here. Can you hit the thing? No. Alright, so I'm not going to do that just yet. You're going to come over here, and then you're going to see if you can hit. No? Alright, so you're going to... come in right here, and you still can't hit it. Are you serious? Why not? Alright, oh, because I was planning on having you attack this one, not that one. Jeez. Alright, start moving back that way. Ugh. Alright. Come over here. Choose production or Warwick. Let's see. What do we want to do here? Let's get a bank. There we go. Choose research. So if we got combustion, we get a tank and a destroyer. If we got flight, we get a carrier and a fighter. You know, our military advisor is saying, open technology tree real quick. You know what? Let's get archaeology real quick. It's gonna take 3 turns and it'll finish out Renaissance. There we go. Next turn. And the second is entered the industrial age. Alright, good to know. Alright. Yeah. Please waiting. Yep. How long does this take? Come on! Alright, you! Oh. No. Unit promotion. I'm doing that first game. Drill 2. There we go. These guys are going to attack. Anyway, there we go. And then these guys are also going to attack. I'm going to attack anyway. There we go. And let's see if these guys. Yes, they can. And that's what we're going to do. Oh, yeah. This is going to take absolutely no time at all. Creep puppet. There we go. Come down here. You. Come down here. There. You. Let's see. Actually, let's set up range attack. You're going to attack those knights. Boom. There we go. Then you are also going to attack those knights. There we go. Boom. Now you're going to move over here. Guy is gonna come in here and start attacking Kalansi Thamara. There we go. Keep bombarding everyone. There we go. Alright, almost to the whales. another barbarian. Construct a railroad. There we go. You come down here, as are you. You are going to start a range attack and attack the city. You are also going to attack the city. There we go. You are also going to attack the city. You are also going to attack the city. There we go. Yeah, that one's not gonna last long either. These are still wrestling. Alright, upgrade you. There we go. You come in here. Alright. So far so good. This is all going very smoothly. Everything's going according to plan. Alright, choose production for Nottingham. Alright. Let's see here. Arsenal is fine, I think. Yeah. Let's go with Arsenal. Next turn. There you go. Time I told the world of your sins. Alright, so we're being denounced by France as if you can do much. Pay for this in time. Alright, please wait. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, come on. Alright. Gain enough experience to be promoted. Alright, let's give you siege. Alright, you. Give you medic. You. Let's give you siege. There we go. Alright. Now, this guy's gonna come down here, grab those workers. This guy is going to continue attacking there. These guys. Down here. This is the Spring General. So, that's the next city we're moving to. So yeah, these guys can take that city fairly easily. So, these guys are going to be moving over this way. You do nothing. Come up here, create fishing boats, and finally get whales! Finally! It's taken long enough. There we go. There we go. And these three can come up here and take the city. And there we go! Create puppet. Nekong Shum is ours. Alright. So, this ironclad is going to go here. Destroy that ship. There we go. Let's see here. You come over here. Take care of this barbarian encampment. There we go. Barbarian encampment cleared. You have dispersed a villainous barbarian encampment and recovered 50 gold from it. There we go. Yeah. Alright. You fortify until healed. You definitely fortify until healed. You. You. No, not you. You. Come down here. You are going to start working on railroads. There we go.
Excuse me.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, there we go. You're going to fortify until healed. You are going to come out over here. Come out over here. Choose production from London. Okay, let's go to the military academy there. Choose production from Canterbury. Bank. Next turn. Alright, so these guys get attacked by a catapult and everything. Catapult or trebuchet. Trebuchet. Got it. Infantry was bombarded by the enemy trebuchet. Processing turn for city states. The city state's processing takes quite a while.
Those who cannot remember the past are condemned to repeat it.
George Santayana. Alright, so there we go. We can build a museum and the Louvre. Alright, so. Okay, yeah, so we've got a plantation there now. Supply tile. That one right there. Alright. So, oh, no, I just checked the thing. Alright, so, my timer just went off, but I'm gonna go ahead and finish up this, this turn. And then, what's it called? Then I'll end the episode. Come up over here. Here. Alright. So. It's actually, it's been a fairly productive episode. We took over, like, three cities, right? Three different cities? I think. Just two. I was looking at the map and saw these two dots, and I thought Texcoco was a city we'd taken over to this, this episode. Alright, choose research. Let's go with combustion, because that's going to give us destroyer and tanks. You know, hang on, let's see here. Set up ranged attack. And we'll start firing on this episode. Oh, wow. And you know what? We might actually be able to take over this one. This episode, we move quick enough. You start coming over this way. You head over here. Oops, hang on. Yeah, attack anyway. Go, boom. These guys. These guys come down. Attack anyway. Go. Come down. Now you fortify until healed. First farm there, I guess. Railroad. So actually. Actually, I think I am gonna see if we can't, if we can't take a couple more cities, because we're really close on a couple of them. So I think I wanna see if we can get, that one, and Nakhonsi Thammurat. I want to see if we can't get those this turn, this episode, because it's really close. Oh wow, I just realized, look at all the all the notifications. We love the King Day, because I finally got Wales. Oh my god, so I was like 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, so at least 17, and I think I may have miscounted, or like missed one or two. UMSNA now has 3 citizens. Alright. So many whales, so many people happy about the whales, I should say. It needs orders. Alright, come down over here. You come down here, I guess. Okay. Great general, move that over here. You come down over here. Next turn. All right, so we're gonna. This will be our last turn. We'll go ahead and we will. Go ahead and take over those two cities. And that'll be the last turn of this episode. Close it out there. Alright, so they are close enough to be attacked by two cities and those protes. Alright. Oh my gosh. Those poor guys are having the worst day. Thank you. Yeah. Come on, whatever. Wait a minute. You. You go ahead and get, accuracy 2. There we go. And you're going to attack. Right there. Alright, come on. Oh, come on! It's so close! Yeah, I want to attack anyway. Come on. So close. Alright, fine. Maybe next turn then will be the last one. Might as well just start attacking there. Alright. Now, you attack there. Alright, these cavalry guys are going to take over the city. There we go. Great puppet. Alright. Then fortify until healed. You come down here. Start constructing a railroad. Okay, so you're fine now. You're gonna hear you attack the city. There we go. You come up here because you keep getting hit, and give you cover 1, I think. And then you're gonna fortify until healed. You're also gonna fortify until healed. You are going to come over here with these infantry guys. There we go. We are going to buy that tile right there. And you're gonna come over here and build a farm on. You do nothing, you do nothing. Nothing. Alright. You come here, railroad. You fortify for a minute. Come over here, I guess. Yeah. Shit. Production. Okay, Hastings. Castle, whatever. Next turn. So there we go. Yeah, I get it. They're getting attacked. So are they. And them. Them too. Alright. Come on. Come on now. You're gonna get the seed. And then fortify and heal. Alright. These guys are gonna attack this city. There we go. You guys are gonna take it over. Yep. There we go. And create puppet. Alright. Nice. So yeah, so this one is definitely gonna be last turn then. Yep, want to attack anyway. Boom. Actually, let's see. Oh man, even. Is that it? Yes! Yes! Nice! Alright. Grease puppet. There we go. Alright. So. Almost done with Siam then. Took over, let's see, how many of their cities in one episode? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Took over 5 of their cities in one episode. I call that a win. Kind of. Almost. Not yet. Kind of. Alright, let's just finish up this turn. Whoops. I keep skipping over them. You can come up here. There we go. And then, here. Railroad. Railroad. There we go. The elephants. There we go. You attack. Actually, you finish off the elephants. There we go. Oh, or not, I guess. Alright. I think to finish off, we'll just go ahead and start attacking this city. Kamfeng Fet. Here. Then you fortify the field. Let's see. It's the capital city. Which one was their capital? Which one was. I don't know which one the capital was. Was it this? Or. Which one was it? I don't know which one. Huh. Alright. So, anyway. So I guess we already got their capital. There we go. Let's see here. We'll go ahead and, we will build an armory here, I guess. Alright, there we go. And that's where I'm gonna leave this episode. It's already probably going to be a fairly long one. Just, yeah. Alright. So, thank you guys very much for watching. If you liked it, go ahead and click the like button. Subscribe to join the cavalry. And we shall meet again in the next video. Take care.